Hello and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Civilization 5 with Community Patch as Rome. Okay, yeah, let me look around what's been happening here. Alright, we are at war with Brazil, so let's keep doing that. Let's turn 146 now. No, he has to cross the river, you safe man. Okay, yeah. So how have you been since I've been gone? Right. Is it gonna grow there or there? Well, either way I should wait, shouldn't I? Wait. Although I do have lumber mills, so I guess I can do that then. You. This guy. Yeah, let's send him back there. Heal up. And this thing. Yep. Plus 6, not bad. Come on. Die already, please. And Mecca, what do you want? Well, you want barracks, first of all. You can keep building it. Yeah, wait for this. Okay. What's up, mate? You alright? I should be alright. Yep, this one's sure okay. Okay, and you get the drill, obviously. Now you can wait here one turn. Yeah, you can wait. And, okay, so this guy's close. Let's get rid of him. Yep, that's fine. Let's do this then. Okay, barracks. Are you okay yet? No, you're not. Well, I guess I can get you a castle then. Should be okay then. How are you? Well, I need it, don't I? Ah, well, kinda. Do I need anything in here? Anything else? No, I think so. It's not gonna be the best city. Well, it's kinda holding back a little bit for now. We'll see how this pans out. Okay, something happened there. You heal up and then I'll go kill the camp. Right, get him first, do this. Okay, he maybe won't die. Maybe. I'm not that sure about that. Okay, you've got plus one range. Ooh, I should be using those guys. Or maybe later. Oh, I can attack him. That's good, that's nice, I will. Because he can only move there, and I will be able to kill him. Well, as long as, well, if I see something behind there, it's gonna be bad. But maybe I won't get killed? Oh, we'll see. Build it here. Because there's more gold for... What are these? There. Okay, I need to check. Well, whatever that is, I can't remember the name. I'm so stupid right now, I feel so stupid. Well, let's actually build one of those. It's a village, right, village! Yay! I finally remember. Village, freaking village, thank you. Yeah, you can go too, although... Oh yeah, and you heal up here. That's fine then. Land him, good. Damascus, 24 pressure. Alright, that's okay then. Let's go! Yeah, like that's gonna happen. Although that might mean he's gonna kill a unit of mine. I guess he won't. Anyway. Oh, hello there. Ooh, look at that. Brazil's expanding again. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, they can't do that here. Well, they could put it, could they? 2, 3. No, they can't. Where are you gonna settle that thing? That's interesting. I have no idea. Okay, let's go. What was my game plan for this game? I can't even remember that. Because I actually recorded 4 parts and then I didn't have time to do that. And I kind of forgot. Well, let's sit right there. You can pillage. No, you can't pillage this. It's not finished. No, that's just resource. Okay, that's not finished. Oof, I love that improvement. Actually, I might play Brazil for funds. Okay, so you don't have anything anymore, do you? Oh, you can't attack this guy? No, you can't. How about from here? No, you can't. Well, let's stay here then. And you. Oh, you can heal up. Okay, hello. That's okay. John Henry said to right, this one. Okay. Oh, you actually finished it right now. Good. Yep. Ooh, 17 gold now. Okay, you're healed up. You can attack for... You have 3 range. That's great. I need to learn to speak again. For some reason, I can't speak. Let's kill that guy. Well, as soon as we can. And don't care about that. The gems I know. Okay, that as well. Okay, that's quite nice actually. I'll need it. There's a camp. I wonder if it's still there. Maybe. And research. What do we need? What do we need now? Dig getta. Do we have... No, no, no. On the Oracle Statue of Zeus. Right. Okay. Won't have many of the good units right away, but doesn't really matter. Yeah, let's try this. And there's no actually there isn't a place I can attack the city from. Well, from behind, but that sucks for me. Oh, really? This is terrible. Kinda wanna check this out. Okay, and you can just stay there. And you too. Right here. What an ass. Years. Okay, what do I research now? Do you want to rush to gunpowder? No, I do need education. How's my religion doing? Okay. Okay. All the religions are gone. Cathedrals. No one took... Okay, synagogues. No one has taken the oh no, how about we do gold gems? No one took orders. Yeah, that's the orders. That's right. I kinda want that. I kinda want the orders. Really? Influence shift. Brazilian culture. Yeah. Okay. We're gone. There's nothing inside of the city, which is good. Let's then... there's no... I could from here, actually. But to get there will be an ordeal. So, no. I'll try it from here. Okay, and what else? Ah, he went in there. Yep, let's swap them and heal this guy up. And let's go. Next turn. Ooh. Yes, I know an enemy is near. I don't mind. Oh, come on! Stupid horseman. Right, you've got... I will need that upgrade for like one unit. Well, for one horseman maybe, for one spearman. And just to get the other bonuses, like the healing aura, let's call it. And whatever else that there is. Okay. Let's start on that city. Oh, that's a weak horseman actually. Yeah, let's wait. And Rome, what do you need? Crime, religious divisions, okay. Ah, you need an armor in there. No, you're not gonna do anything about that. Just heal up. And you're done, alright. And you stay there for now. Yeah, should I pillage that? Oh, he's got only one orange improved so far. So let's... What did they do? I did not pillage anything. Maybe I, like, killed a caravan. I didn't see him. Oh, damn. Poverty and illiteracy. That's not gonna help. Poverty stuff. Oh, I could get... I got 6 max. Yeah, that's gonna be useful actually. Doesn't matter where I build it. Done? No, you're not. Yeah, but you can go build this thing. Because that horseman's gonna be pain in the ass. Oh, come on! I need to buy the tiles. Well, that sucks. Oh, a great general out of it. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna use him here. Yeah, I'm gonna use the Great General just so he can't move to the tiles here, which is exactly where they want to plant the city. And I sometimes get really annoyed when they do stuff like this. Because, well, they are gonna settle another city, what, right there? Or whatever, yeah, getting the, well, 1, 2, 3, 4, right here probably. Maybe? Right here? Here? Or somewhere? Well, anyway. That's gonna be annoying. Oh, he ran away. Pfft. Okay. Let's go continue the war. Oh, crap. Yeah, pillage that now. No, not gonna attack you, I guess. Oh, I need more units. I need better units, more better units. Like, seriously. Yeah, you go there as well. Yeah, you can go there. Improve the cows. Okay, hello. Another one. Oh, look at what happened. He can't go through there. Okay, let's put him here. Pillage. Okay. Level 2. Nice. Well, maybe I can... I will be able to do that. Maybe. We'll see. Okay. You get the... Poverty, illiteracy. Well, amphitheater. That's what we need. I need more culture. A lot more culture. No, look, and now they don't know what to do. Yep, sending this guy around through there. Terrible. I will need another general to put him here. Or here. How about here? No. No. Won't be able to do that. We'll see. Where can we get? Although one may also argue that I'm doing the asshole move with blocking this. Well, it may be. Not gonna lie to you. Maybe so. Machu Picchu, Forbidden Palace. Damn, that Ramses. Building so much. How are you doing this exactly? What the? Are you serious? You're gonna die, man. Okay. One. Oh, unless he moves to this one. We'll see. Okay, right here. And then I'll calculate. How's that gonna look? Anyway, okay, 368. I could actually buy some units. I might want to do that. Might want to buy some units. Okay, improve this one as well. As soon as possible. Right, crime. We're not gonna fight crime. Well, we could, but. And you? You're gonna get the Writer's Guild, man. Leave it that. No, still literacy, even with library. Okay. It's not going as well as I would want it to, but it's not that bad. It's like on. That's a very slow siege, but it's getting the job done eventually. Okay, you're here, and I've got. Yep, I need to move there. Wait a second. He's gonna swim around anyway. Right, he's gonna swim around anyway. So I need to just take the gems. I need to take the gems. That's it. That's all I can do. Surprisingly. Okay, I'll do that. So that was not only an asshole move, but also a useless move. No, why not? Well, and where can I? Yep, let's do that as well. Propose. Obviously, we want. Oh, are there any new ones? Maybe. Since the patch. No. Passport system. Increases international trade between civilizations. Tourism by 5 for all civilizations by 50%. Okay. Okay, that's nice. So that's like, if you have a lot of votes and you. That's really good if you want to get a cultural victory. And you have a civ that leads and votes and stuff. Travel ban, I guess the opposite. Yes, it is the opposite. Yeah, that was there. Okay, that's the two new ones, but very nice ones. I like it. Oh, that was changed. That's nice, actually. I like it really much. Nice, I like those changes. Well, they're doing a really good job with the patch, so can't complain. Castle's Bell here. Another great new thing that was added in the patch, which I will definitely need. Are you even healing up, man? Like 93. Well, yes, I know it was wise. Oh, troubling for you. Well, no shit, man. Oh, he can always take these gems. 1, 2, 3, 4, if he settles on them, on the... Ah! I really don't like what you did here. Well, we are getting closer. And closer, did you... Okay, 98, yes, he was healing up, yay! Oh, okay, so he'll... Wait more, some more. Ooh, that was actually plenty of damage they did to the horseman. Let's do this. Ooh, finally, 25% to global, to golden ages. That's nice, because at some point I may be able to get like a permanent one. Yeah, like permanent golden age, which is really nice. Which could be really nice. No, yeah, I greet you as well. Well, no, mate, we're not doing that. Oh, he may be settling on the horse then. Is he... Where is he going with this thing? How about I buy this tile? Hmm. Yeah, I can keep attacking. As long as it's... Oh, come on! Really? Well, at least most of his health points are gone. Okay. I should have done it the other way. First shoot with this, and then take... get the horseman to replenish 20 health points, although, oh yeah, he would be able to go back anyway. So I lost 20 health points that turn. Yeah, got the university. Sure. And the civil service, because I want the workshops. Although someone already built a forbidden palace, which I'm not going to be using anyway, so it's not much of a problem. Okay, now we're fighting illiteracy. Oh, and I'm getting a great scientist next turn. That's nice. Another one? No, don't care about that. Yes, keep building. They tell you to stop something. Oh yeah, right here. So I don't need to waste this guy. No, no, I don't. Okay. I'll just stay. Keep him here. Keep him there. For funsies. Alright. How far away were you? Two attacks from... Yeah, that's nice. Okay. Heal up. Where can I use you? Should I actually use you? Or what should I do? Okay, full production. Maybe it's okay. I guess this is an okay tile. Doesn't really matter, does it? Because I really didn't like to put them next to rivers. Because in the original game, you use a lot of what? A lot of you put farms in plenty in a lot of spaces. So actually, I would rather have had a farm there. In the original, but in this one, it's actually better to have them on. Haha, okay, he died from this thing. And I didn't get the culture and anything. So about the farms. The farms were more useful in the previous without the patch than they are now. That's the gist of what I wanted to say. your Q down. Good. That's nice. Are you seriously going? Oh, come on. I actually do need to do this. Because they're sending another one. And the long swordsman. Okay. They're here to have fun, I guess. Okay, that's nice. Another 125 gold. And at first, shoot this. Okay, plus one range, obviously. It's not like it's gonna help at this point, but. Can we take it now? Yeah, we can. Yeah, we can. Oh, two workers, that's nice. I'll take them. Thank you. Okay. I do need to take Sao Paulo. Well, I kinda need to take Salvador as well. Unless I'll get, like... No, they're not gonna give me open borders and I'll have to kill them again, attack them again. Well, if I need to, I will. That's the thing. Okay. Let's go with next turn then. And the caravan. Let's go with highest gold, Medina. Yep, let's do this then. You guys all need to heal up. I can automate some workers now as well. Oh, look at that. Ooh, should I back off actually? I guess I can. And no, you're not gonna reach him anyway. No one's gonna reach him. So yeah, let's back off, I guess. And you can, oh yeah, the road. Fairly important, isn't it? Yeah, I need the market 5 more turns. Actually, I do have a tile ready for it, so it's fine. And what next do we build? That would be... Huh. Maybe I can get... Well, yeah, let's go with the Manashian Monument first. And you... You're pretty poor. But does that won't really change, will it? I can get that. I could. Yeah, that's quite nice actually, might be nice. Okay, and let's go continue with the piety thing. We'll see what comes out of it. I'm not that sold on piety right now, but should be okay. Can I... Yeah, I should do that. Upgrade these guys. Well, as soon as I have civil service... well, machinery for crossbowmen. Oh, I'm so sorry about that. Yeah, you're building the university, that's cool. You need a school of philosophy as well. theology, I don't care about that, nothing in there. Although I could get the Cathedral of St. Basil, but St. Basil, that would be Basil, wouldn't it? Yeah, that would be Basil, not Basil. Okay, great, this guy's dead. Okay, great profit, that's good. Go back there. Yeah, start on the road. Chill there. You're chilling here. You, sir, are enhancing my religion. Which would be orders. Yes, good. I need them. Well, I don't need them. Well, they're kind of good. And let's get sainthood. It's one of my favorite ones. I usually pick this one up. Well, it's not that... it's not so good. Well, the enhancers aren't that good overall. They could be useful sometimes, but not really that important. So I just pick the one that I find the most useful. The useful one. Oh crap, he killed my general, I didn't see that. Huh. Stupid. Okay. You, yeah, get this iron up. I can just automate them, can't I? You have a great, no, I don't have a great general then. Ha! Huh. I don't even have one now. Oh, damn. I screwed up, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Okay, let's get him. Because I do need those upgrades. No. Come on. Really? Even further down there? Oh, come on. Look at that, on the border, right on the border. Hmm. How about I move this guy here? No, you can stay there for now. You there. You here. You can heal up. And yeah, I'll automate you as well. Okay, School of Philosophy right now. And okay, order, that's gonna be an automatic purchase. Yep. And after School of Philosophy, wait, catapult is at physics. Oh, that's the trebuchet. So I can't get the I can't get trebuchets, so more knights, more legions. Yeah, let's get knights. Man, I need to put a cut in here. So thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time.